Hi, I'm Aiden, and today I'll be talking about alcoholic parents. Growing up, my dad was an alcoholic, and when I was like little, when I was like ages 5 to 0, before I was born, he was an alcoholic, and it was really hard on me and my mom, because he didn't have a job at the time, it wasn't really a career, so some of his money went to alcohol. A lot of the time he'd have 2-3 drinks a day, maybe even finish the whole six pack. And there was abuse too. It was mostly towards my mom. It was yelling and screaming in my house. And my cousin had to come pick me up a lot. So I spent the night there while police came and calmed everything down and sorted the situation. But as I was growing up, it got more and more better, it stopped after rehab happened and after people helped him get over it, and now it's a much better life for us because it's calmed down and he can pursue his actions not otherly than drunk and drinking through other actions and different paths. Not all people usually get through alcoholic parents. They mostly grow up with most of their lifetime, and it could even happen throughout their teen years, and like the dad could still be alcoholic. And my dad's lucky that we got through it at soon age, so nothing tragic or anything dramatic really happened. And other parents, some bad stuff can happen, like drunk driving and abuse. A good solution for this would be like putting taxes on it, so it's harder to reach for parents like with that don't have a good career and their job, so they have to spend their money other ways.